Don't die!
Rest for now.
Which sigil is the wind sigil?
The wind sigil is not wind sigil.
Hey. Okay. I put my resupply there. Damn, why is this ref so far away?
Just leave it in there. You guys in the KB need the windows, they could jump in the windows.
Actually, I'm just gonna buy another one for A.
Yeah, you might want to kill a window human.
The dead are rising.
Skeleton Knight's inside. Kill it.
Yeah, dude, I almost didn't believe it was him. I don't know how he got in.
The window, bro. Window. Oh, I told you.
Behind your ranch. Oh.
I got it in through the kitchen windows.
You don't need to make it look pretty, Troy.
You guys are taking way too much damage.
Upstairs is wide open. We're gonna fast zombie it.
We'll probably have to
get back to this thing. Good.
So yeah, everyone outside of A, just watch behind you at the stairs.
Howls of the damned. Ghouls stalk the shadows. It is not safe.
Bosses in upstairs, get inside of it.
A window.
This man shit gated B.
Let it die.
Boss is upstairs somewhere.
Who is medic main? I asked who's medic main. I want a buff main. If you're medic main, I don't need a medic main. That prop killed that guy. I don't know why she did that. Wasn't B shit cated?
Yeah, I quickly cated it and now it's gonna die.
Oh, it's alive. Come, it's alive. He's alive.
B!
It doesn't repair. We need one hammer on base props at B.
I need to coordinate all this shit.
He call us for A, guys. Mindful of that big switch.
Now they're beastable.
No. We need to push out from A. Shit slapper! Push up A, I need that banished, I need that rift.
Well,
Shit Slapper's still alive, whatever, darkness. A race. Push together as a group. We're at the rift.
I'm gonna die, let it die. Save A. Prioritize it.
I have B cated though. I've cated B
slapper. Happy.
I warned you this was futile.
Oh my god, he's gonna die. Alright, lead B. Lead B.
Let it die, let it die, let it die.
Oh my god.
Fuck.
window, by the way.
Thank you.
lab at quarter. Six, bro.
Oh, no, sex night, bro. Sex night.
No, I don't want to play a deck there.
Sex night. Sex night.
It's too low pop for OBJ.
It's too.
I wouldn't mind
so
OBJ
if it
was a lot more players.
Boring. And the players we have on right now, it's
sex,
pretty
night,
boring.
Sex,
I'm literally agreeing with you guys right now on your second point.
Bring it out. I just got on though.
Alright, I'm gonna go make a cape and disconnect. Alright, what's a good sigil?
KB when he has to play fucking ZS. KB when he has to play ZS.
God, I haven't.
Oh,
yo, wait,
back.
Can I invite you back into the Corgi Discord?
Who?
You!
Sure, I guess. I'm not gonna fucking talk there. I've got my own fucking active Discord now. I'm not gonna be talking there, though.
Okay, never mind then. There's no point then. I'll K-Day and then
you too cool for us now?
Sir, I couldn't hear you. Someone played a Discord bot, you know, like one of those fucking music bots. I couldn't hear what you were saying after I said sure.
No offense. Wait, who's in your Discord out of sheer curiosity?
There's a few people from Sunrust, but it's mostly just like friends I found in Rainbow Six.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you play Rainbow Six?
Did you say my friends when I'm actually good at the game call me Glasgow.
How many hours?
I'm
how many hours
do really
you
play?
Do you play Apex?
How many hours?
Bro, what's it again? You got the foreigner interested, damn.
I didn't hear that.
Jacob. Yeah. How many hours you got in Rainbow?
How many? Let me check. Give me one sec.
Okay.
I don't know if I want a medic right now.
133.
Oh, fuck.
Oh my god, you just.
I don't play that much, but it's 133 hours.
Oh, I have 2k hours and stuck in gold because I play with Iranian shit.
Oh, I don't play ranked. I just play quick matches.
You play quick. Oh fuck! Now this. God.
Yeah. Oh fuck. Oh.
Quick play, I actually lost any respect. I play on console, and I was diamond.
A console, man? Console?
Got to resupply.
Oh,
I play PC and console.
Story boy!
Okay.
Story!
I've been playing on PC, but I play more on console.
I'm gonna ask, have we won a single game tonight, Tibby?
Nope, no, we just chucked an easy win to do.
No.
It's because I haven't been on the DPS, obviously.
No, they nerfed medic being to the ground.
You mean balance it so medics aren't top scoring wave one?
Bro, it's not balanced. They balance it wrong.
KEB having unnailed props out here.
Oh, there's so many fucking props here, man!
Oh, I don't know why, but I have fucking huge lag spike there. I don't know why, but I'm lagging like hell right now.
Like, guys, trust me, you're going to suffer because no one wants to.
I hate you,
wants to medic. They just killed us.
I want to be able to melee. I want to actually be able to melee from a cave.
Yeah, I turned off my camera and I made sure if I could do the top of it.
So, where's the fish spot? I don't know where that is.
Hey, are you kidding me?
No chair, I'll be a real good food if you're down this barrel.
I would never do that to you guys, baby.
Medic, I'm gone.
That guy's fucking dead. Why can't I see the Z-Gas? Why is the Z-Gas so... This Z-Gas protection so far? This is kind of ridiculous.
Yeah.
This is stupid.
Well, it sounds like a map issue.
Can't even see the Z-Gas, actually. And it's floating also. Why does this bitch have six arms?
Oh, yeah. Scissors.
I'm gonna quickly nail all the props and I'm gonna go.
I'll go for a barbecue bacon burger.
Well, the share cane's about to die quickly.
45
years strong. Yeah, guess what?
I don't have any other props. Okay, time to get in.
Get in.
Where's the base? Yeah, careful of the Devo. Is he on the second floor? Is he on the top floor? No, he's on the second floor.
Yeah, he's on the Z-Gas. He's on the Z-Gas.
Oh, he got someone! Oh, the Finer got away.
He's getting something.
Bro, I can't melee out of this fucking cave. Oh, I'm dying. Here, this fucking useless spear front of the cave. Move the goddamn chair, cat. Chair. You put a chair in front of your cave. Useless.
Chair.
Oh, chair. Sorry. I'll move my neighbor.
Okay, quick question.
Oh,
quick
he's
quick.
Dead. Okay.
So what were they talking about in DM discussions? Like, I need one final, like, a quick summary before I move to it.
Today? I haven't looked at it. I have no idea.
No, I'm covering the chair about.
God, they didn't like the, I guess he gets booked.
I still believe it's necessary, or at least a way for people to talk to their operators, discuss their updates. I think Scott's also taking it because he's the one who updates the chain. He knows you can disband you at any whim and you can't do anything about it.
Yeah, that's why people are so scared to talk to him.
I've talked to them before. He's nice, but...
Oh shit! That's a parasite!
A little bit that he does have the aura of just like, I can ban you anytime. That's why no one actually... That's why everyone fucking bootlicks him.
I would never bootlick Scott.
No offense.
I'm just whatever.
Like, even though this one was more directed at Tori, he said, it was for me, it's because I was sick and tired of the fucking gay ERP, and I felt like Tori was the one who was providing the most. I wasn't backpedaling.
Evil chasing me! I'm coming back!
I'm still gonna stand by that. I think Tori was the big instigator of all this gay fucking work. Everyone else, just, even though it's not directed at them, they still let it happen.
Wait, so what
Tori? Did Tori want to play? Did Tori want to play, dude?
What? No. He was like, are you targeting me? Are you referring to me when you say that? That's what they was like saying. I was like, because I was trying to explain that I don't like ZS discussions being full of fucking gay RP.
Oh, and they pulled the victim card? They pulled the victim card.
No. And Scott said, are you referring this to me? And mainly this was aimed more at Tori because of the fact that he's the one who enabled
poor actions. They Edward's playing these discussions.
So Scott unironically outed himself?
No, I was referring to him. I think that all admins are responsible still to an extent.
Fun boss, two anti fun bosses.
No fun about.
Looks like we don't already have a diva.
Alright.
What if I just read the butcher?
They can go to camp. They're going to camp badge the situation.
Yep. They might have. I mean, yesterday it froze a skeleton warrior like a split second.
It accelerates Sumi Riko. Sorry, guys. There were people like accelerate Sumi Riko and DS discussions like :3. Fucking gay as fuck.
I'm the one in Discord.
It's like, you're referring to me.
Well, I think I'm not lost in this one, so what the shit is going on in this one, this question?
To be feared rather than
to... where is the zombie at?
Beef?
I think it's
there's
barely
anything got beef. There's like two on zombies and the...
Oh, ambulance, you better run.
Where'd they go?
Yeah, I'm leaving that ambulance, I'm gonna find that. Oh, kill him. Fuck this. Nightmare, dark bear, fucked off.
Where's the zombie at?
I think they have B.
I think fuck.
Fuck.
B maybe.
No! Devo! Well.
That's C.
Zombies at B.
C or B.
I'ma go now. See you guys.
See you, Kevin.
Zombies at C. C. We need to repair the
KB disconnected. He was Kaden. We need to repair. Someone can pick it up.
We need our better team.
Not gonna lie.
I think that they gonna explode.
Outside
B. Be careful, there's a butcher.
I hope that I don't get grabbed.
Repeat.
Are we? Wait, how did Jacob die?
Is about to go down.
I will leave this.
and shoot bunch.
Thank you. Yeah, this was fucking intense.
Man, shut your ass up. Hey, can you pay me $20? I need to buy a Gundam.
Yo, Crouton, you want me to cane this area or you want to cane?
Good evening, East Coast Sun Russ. The minority racist is here and I hate furries.
Perfect.
Well, it's morning in the East Coast and then West Coast, it's like 3 in the morning.
Bro, shut your mouth. Where's KB? Jacob, where the hell is KB? That man owes me money.
He left. Went to go get the milk.
Man, shut your bitch ass up.
Hey, what you say?
I'm smoking that gas station weed.
He went to go get the
gas station weed.
No, it is DoorDash weed hours now, according to me.
Why are you so afraid to say the word retard? There's no admins on.
Win hours.
Both.
It's gas station weed hours, baby. We smoking it up on my birthday. We token that shit.
Can't wait for you to die from a fent overdose.
Bro, you know we doing that. We fent maxing. We fent maxing in this server. Don't ever buy no gas station weed, bro.
Walmart tier meth. I think it would be baking soda at that point.
Yo, with the ammo box hit.
You ready to win, or are you ready to lose again?
Hey, I'm pretty sure he lost the last round.
No, they won last round. They won last round.
Oh. What if I tell you?
You know that already.
Murphy doesn't wear any pants.
What is this open set action that you're trying to pull?
What if I told you I know you have
a BCC game?
Medic! I got 2 health! Oh god!
Wait, get that Kleiner and just take him back with the legs.
Yeah, that's me!
I got a
free fishing rod! Time to go fishing! It's now officially no medic hours.
Liner down. Liner down. You're not top score, you're top second, so therefore you're not
the only way to buff Ari in League of Legends is to give her a button to squirt her command.
The top score is also a medic.
We have 2 medics top scoring right now.
No, okay, oh, enough medics again. Enough medics again. I'm sorry, medics. You nerfed again.
I got a free banish trinket.
Oh shit, the shit slapper. Everyone, get the fuck out of there.
Oh no, I got slow.
If you're gonna die, do it inside the cave, please.
I'm sorry, Guts Berserk, I can't. I think Berserk would have been 10 times better if it was set in Romania.
You can't have shit
funny Balkans. Guts is Albanian and Griffith is Serbian.
Oh, here too? Did you hear fucking KFS3 jumps in the window? Woo! There he is. Now you trying to block stuff in the window.
Main right now, because he's melee, so you can hit first. They hit you first before you can melee.
I want to wait for him to hit the window again, so I got to call him another man.
Come to Brazil! Come to Brazil! Good country! Come to Brazil!
You will come to Brazil!
If only you had harnessed your boundless energy...
Where are they at?
Edmund, can you turn all the zombies into shit slappers, please?
Then it's not Kated, but the zombies are gonna come for free here. Let's go. I'll take that. There's a nest and peak. But it's not.
Me when I beat a shit out of a woman.
There's
and
nothing against B.
Also, I don't know if anybody else is getting this glitch on the server. There's an egg that randomly appears.
Now the next is active on B.
Slapper.
Oh, there he is! Get his ass.
Yo, this front cade at the doorway is ass. Not gonna lie. It's just this doorway.
Yeah.
Woo!
No, B is not safe. It's not safe. B. No one cade.
Oh, I'm going back to B. Wants to heal me. Let's go. It's bounty farm. That's a bounty farm.
You don't have to give everything
an angle. Let's go, baby!
Just make it so you can shoot from both sides.
Imagine still counting on fucking dudes for bounty farming, not just using the silver hammer, and instantly getting two bounties in one wave.
Guts died. Oh well. Nothing of value lost.
Yes, bounty farm.
Oh, that's
dead.
Can I get some Quaaludes for 2 Ember?
Quaaludes? 2 Ember? Man.
Back in my day, they used to be 2 Ember.
Back in my day, we used to be calm.
I will find him and I'm going to unload into him.
Whoa!
Yeah, huh? Hell yeah. I will unload into him wherever he's at.
Oh, there he is.
Where is he? Where is he? I see him. I'm shooting him. I'm shooting him. Wow, he actually knocked me out.
Epic gamer moment.
Wait, he gone.
Zombies at?
They're at 8.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, they're in. Get up! Don't come here! PC.
Scared the shit out of me, dude. I was almost there.
Sure, under door over here. Well, at least it's a really good signal. We might actually get a win this game, boys.
We have to push.
So does Seafoam slow him down?
Yes.
Yes.
Is it from a GTFO, right? Or
maybe, I don't know. Oh yeah, Seafoam, yeah.
Jacob, do you need nanite battery?
I actually just got my own one. Found it. I haven't chosen it yet, actually. But if you want to give me a nanite battery, I can get mending moss. Yeah, you give me a nanite, I'll get mending moss.
The way has begun.
Oh shit, loot.
I'll be on top of this, like, thing by the window over here. So you can see my loot. Fourth mark.
Thank you, my man. Very kind of you. Now I don't need a perfect farm. Need to go up for balance.
No, I'm just kidding.
There's 40 of them. It feels like it's an attack.
Nav mesh broken. Nav mesh broken.
I'm watching them from the window.
Ah!
Thank you all for the Sifa. Very helpful. Oh my god, this temple stunt. Well, this is one of the most easy to win sigils out there, so you know, it wasn't like too hard. This is the, you can't really lose this unless the people are trying to lose this type of sigil.
But on top of that, there's this sweet mountain which that makes us.
Oh, this fucking table, you know, I'm just gonna shut up here and hope it works.
Tiny coins.
How am I so high up on the fucking leaderboard? I'm painting. Like, I know I like, did a little bit of DPS on 4-5 to get like the fucking cheese top, you know, the grill. I'm like, god damn, guys. Wait, I'm just gonna put this really high health prop in front of this little funny prop, because why not? It's not like they can do anything to stop me. Wasting good health prop. Take it when it got the star. I want to fuck this double team a little bit. Seafoam.
Not the king of zombies in the fucking game. Because no one can get points.
I mean, if you guys were getting points anyway, they're just stuffed over there. You can still see him over there. Shit, I saw nails. Did we even get a proc transponder this game? Was there a single proc transponder?
No.
Fucking L right there.
Bless your black.
You fat, you ugly, and you stupid.
Yeah, I did nothing!
I just want to eat my food.
I actually don't like any of these maps.
You know, you can always just scroll down. People can just scroll down and hope.
Yeah, the problem is people don't listen. They're wearing their little helmet, you know? Their arms are crossed because they can't even touch the keyboard.